here they come. The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman at a combined weight of 745 pounds. Big the Show and Brock Lesnar.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Interested in just causing pain. No one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in.
Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
RVD is truly one of a kind.
Quite literally, Byron. From ladder matches to hardcore brawls, RVD can get it done in any situation possible.
I'm hoping we'll see a five-star frog splash and a five-star match courtesy of Rob Van Dam. Competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, oh, kick out before three.
Just barely, but it counts. Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. What a toss.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. With the tag.
Strowman sent for a ride.
One. Two.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Two! Loving blow.
Three! Four! Five! Six.
thinking about what to do next here.
Driven down face first.
His opponent questioned his game plan.
Go behind. German suplex release.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Tag made. Tag made.
The knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Punch connects.
Ooh-wee.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Someone call the dentist.
Oh, there it is.
So ruthless.
Lesnar tags in.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip to Suplex City.
His shoulders are down.
And he stops the count for his partner.
You can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Tough position to be caught in here. Lands face first.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
Shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position. Uh-oh, this is...
We got a cover!
And he kicks out of the pin one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Military class.
Here he goes. For the win. 1, 2. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control? Coming in hot.
Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. Headbutt to the gut.
Yeah. Oh, that'll leave a mark. Uh-oh.
The tag.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Now he gets a one count.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Tag is registered. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count? There's the bulldog.
Will it be?
I think so.
of the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Running out.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Eight!
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what a way to make us sweat.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. And he gets the tag.
Sure, that was it. Oh, Brock waylays him. Brock down. And this has got to be it. He got the shoulder up in time.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Gets the tag.
Superstars will be the same after this match.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
This is it.
Strowman. This is not going to be good enough.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
In off the tag.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
RVD. RVD was right on target.
Finally, it's over.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.